Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off your iPhone in iOS 18. Let's get into the method. There's a new way to turn off your iPhone with this update. Open the new control center first by swiping down from the very top right of the screen, and you'll notice a new power icon in the top right corner. Long press on this, and then you can slide to power off your device. The old methods to turn off your device are still here. You can hold the power button and one of the volume buttons on the side of your iPhone to bring up the power off screen. Or you can open the settings app, then choose general, and scroll all the way down to the bottom to find the shutdown option, which you can tap on. That's how to turn off your iPhone in iOS 18. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.